Evaluate the function and round the answer to the nearest thousandth. F of x equals the square root of the quantity x squared minus 9x plus 6, and I want to evaluate f of negative 5. So f of negative 5, if I put negative 5 in wherever there's an x, I would have negative 5 squared minus 9 times negative 5 plus 6. That's going to equal, so this will be the square root of 25, because negative 5 squared plus 45 plus 6, which would be the square root of 76. I can round that to the nearest thousandth then, and that would be 8.718.